Patients that don't have any teeth and they haven't had teeth for a long time, or they just recently lost their teeth and they're not doing very well wearing a set of dentures. The traditional set of dentures is something that patients either do really well with or they don't. And the lower denture is worse than the upper denture. So if you have an upper denture, there's a palate and there's a seal that helps hold the denture in by suction. The lower denture doesn't do that. It's a balancing act between the cheeks and the tongue, and sometimes people adapt well to that and they don't. If you've been wearing a denture for a long time, there may be less bone there that helps put a ridge underneath the denture that keeps it from going sideways. So one of the things we can do is called an implant-supported denture. There's different styles of that. You could have two implants that just stabilize the denture, so you're still biting down on tissues or on your gum tissue, but the implants keep the denture from moving. The other style is to put a bar or some sort of combination of implants that's more than two, so it doesn't sit on the tissues, it sits on implants. And as that works, it's more like having teeth, because when you chew down, the denture doesn't move at all and you're not chewing down on tissues. If you have any questions about that, come see Dr. Costa or myself, Dr. Malone at Knoxville Smiles, and we'll be glad to do an evaluation and try to figure out the risks and the benefits of all of those treatments.